So that's my dust collector. It's a 1.2 kilowatt or 1.6 horsepower, and it's quite good. It works very well, except that it's too small and it fills up very quickly. So I got this bin here, which has a nice lid, like so. And also, I got a cyclone separator. Now I have to mount this on top of that. Now I'm going to use this weather stripping because I don't want to glue the cyclone to the lid because I'm not sure if this will be permanent. But with this weather stripping, I will get a very good seal. The cyclone came with this elbow, but I also 3D printed these parts here that work like so. So I can connect the hose here that goes to the vacuum. So we have a problem. The bin is actually airtight, which is very good, but it's too flimsy and it collapses when the input hose is closed. So I guess I will have to figure out something else. So I did a couple more tries, and the problem is only with the lid. So maybe I can find a way to reinforce the lid so that it doesn't collapse. Let's see. So now I have to cut the right amount of hose that goes from here to here. These fittings are a bit loose, so I'm going to add some vinyl tape to get a bit more grip and hopefully a better seal. So now the cyclone is tucked away in that corner. It can be turned on. And off with a remote, and also I 3D printed a number of other adapters for the planer, the table saw, and other hoses that I use in the shop. I can plug the hose into the table saw dashboard with another 3D printed adapter. So it's been a couple of months since I built this separator, and it keeps collapsing, especially when I use the smaller hose. I even put this ring inside to keep the bin in shape, but then the lid collapses anyway, even if I added these structures here. So I'm going to build another bin with this OSB, and this will solve the problem definitely.